pants are my gift to you. Just got this today. Listen.
Oh.
Listen.
Oh. Never seen this before.
Loud's high score is 273.
Ooh.
5 points.
Pretty cool.
That's what I gotta do every time.
Is that necessary?
Beat that call. Beat it.
So we 118.
I gotta sit down for this. Weston's a noob. Oh man, this is hard.
Expert level. Here we go.
No!
Weston, you suck!
What time is it?
It's 11. 16.
It's time to go to bed.
Yeah.
If we're gonna get up super early, we better.
Yeah, we'll see you guys in like 6 in the morning.
Alright, now we're gonna do a transition. You ready?
Transition. What's going on, bro?
Dude, I'm so tired.
Just woke up.
I woke up like a minute before my alarm, and then when it went off, I turned it off. I went back to bed.
It's gonna be a long day. A long day.
Coming, bro?
Yeah, bro.
Let's do it.
Hey.
Did you start your car?
Oh, yeah, I did. Yeah.
See you, Dad.
See you, Dad. So we're heading to Duluth. Duluth, Minnesota. Here we go.
Let's do it.
Do it. Behave yourself, car.
Let's go. Think you can make it to Brookings?
No, let's get breakfast.
What? What'd you do, Weston?
Oops.
What is that car doing?
Whatever.
Corvettes are trash.
Corvettes, this is trash. Batmobiles are where it's at.
Yeah. OG.
OGs. And the real OGs.
Yeah,
bro.
We need.
Oh, dude, I'm so tired.
That's Will Byers right there.
William.
William.
That's it. Thank you.
Well, who are you?
I'm married to Mr. Anderson.
Ooh, lucky him.
President of the bank.
No.
Take a
bite.
Right,
take a bite.
Take a bite, viewers.
Got the key.
Don't you call him what you used to call.
A few moments later.
That looks so cool.
Oh, where's
how neat is that?
How neat is that?
That's pretty neat.
Hey, listen, how would you feel if I were to settle down in a place like this?
Santa Ogle.
Derek himself.
I'm guessing this is Kyle.
Yes, sir.
Kyle, welcome to my home. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, sir. Ooh, firm shake.
Hey, gotta have one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is the new place,
hey,
you guys.
Why didn't you guys stop?
Oh.
The 88.
Oh, the 88. Oh, really?
Oh.
You get it!
Yo. It's crazy.
And you got Wally?
Yes, I do.
Fair. Oh, the big thing.
And you got the SpongeBob hamburger
yes.
car?
Yes, I do.
So,
do you mind if I take a look at the Lego Optimus Prime?
Go ahead.
Because I was honestly thinking of getting this one.
Oh, it's a fun build. It is a very fun build. And the best part is, if you so desire, and if you don't have like his accessories on him and stuff, you never have to take him apart for the transformation purposes.
Okay.
Oh, look at this.
So, welcome to an impromptu session of Maxwell's Reviews. This time it's just literally going to be a transformation video. First off, we're going to remove his accessories. Otherwise, yeah, that's Optimus Prime transformed and in his truck mode.
I don't want to get it, no.
Yeah, pretty penny!
A few inches later.
Okay.
Did you see a cheesecake?
God. Bro.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. I mean, that's true.
Stellar.
And you got the goods.
Yeah, we do.
Cheesecake. So good.
Because I don't want to risk breaking this.
What is the cording for?
Nathaniel, Weston is our savior. We can have actual fires. Well, I guess we gotta watch it. Oh, is this with the same characters?
Tomorrow.
Dream sweet. We got it.
That's it. Eat. Enjoy.
No. But I do like just a little bit of chew, you know? I don't want it disintegrating.
Kyle, smack yourself.
Dude, we're on our way. We're on our way, bro.
We are.
Yo, what is up? Just me and my boy Dead Bear over here.
What's good, people?
Snowboarding, Duluth,
whoop whoop,
Spirit Mountain. We got Kyle, Morgan, this guy.
What's your name? Alex.
Alex Babalex, and we got my brother. Doesn't have a name, just my brother.
The legend.
Where are we going?
This way. That way we can finish.
Me and my boys, Spirit Mountain.
And me.
Is Nathaniel having fun?
Oh yeah, he's loving it.
Yeah, he's going pretty fast actually.
He's considering getting a season pass now.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Well, you just need a little bit of push.
A little push is all he needed.
Yeah.
I think he forgot how much he likes this.
I landed.
Nice.
Oh, my hips hurt after that.
Benjamin.
Really? You actually landed?
Yes, I landed.
Please, Ben.
Can't do this.
Dude, is that a skateboard?
What is that?
No way.
Ready? Everybody in?
I think so.
Shreddy.
Oh, you hurt.
It looks like your toes are loose now.
Yeah. I think that's why.
Meanwhile.
Man, that's cool. That's a cool view from here, man. But when that city lights up, it's gonna be awesome. Nathaniel! What do you want to say to the YouTube world and Twitch?
Get a life!
Hey, it ain't my YouTube channel, right? You gotta fall before you can shred. Before you can be shreddy, you have to be ready to fall.
Are we still recording this conversation?
It's hard to turn it off. This button's so stiff. This button is so stiff. Sorry, Kyle.
A few inches later.
It would just take you a little out of
on time. Your way up here. We did you go too far?
That could have been dangerous. That could have been really dangerous.
Don't worry, his flash.
I would just went up with you. Fastest man alive.
In slow motion. Do the same thing.
What's happening, people? I'm out here, Spirit Mountain, with my buddy, Weston. Where is he? Did I just pass you? Is this you, Weston? I can't tell with this tiny screen! But first things first, we gotta strap in. Now, usually while I'm doing this, I've seen a couple of guys, they'll just kind of stand up, get locked into their board, kind of like what Weston is doing. Me, I'm lazy, I don't feel like trying to balance. I sit on the ground. By the way, whose GoPro is this?
Kyle.
It's Kyle's. Kyle, I know you're going to be editing in post. Thank you for all of your effort. Thank you for coming up with Weston and Clayton. It has been an absolute delight to have you guys. We look forward to seeing you again.
Perfect. Thanks.
All right. I think I'm strapped in. You ready for this, Weston?
Yeah,
he's as ready as he will ever be. We're going to do one of these numbers. Look at this, his smooth, efficient carving. As he gets himself ready, he's psyching himself up. And just a little bit up. Way to go, Weston!
Get back to phase one. With rolling mallets and the bass drums. Early hours in the drive-thru. Playing early dive and night show. Self in stage three, observing murals dotting Lake Street. With every story comes a stalemate.
I have been falling for 30 minutes.
Laid out in programmatic sets.
amazing. One of the best. It was awesome.
Awesome.
Spicy.
Ooh. I like that. It's spicy.
Oh, bro, we're gonna be in Wisconsin pretty soon.
Wisconsin.
Where?
Come on, come on.
Ooh, yo, Wisconsin.
We finally touched down.
We're in Gotham City. So we're back again.
No.
At the crib.
Kyle, come on, you gotta get in on
this. Wait, how?
Daddy, don't hurt me.
Oh, please.
Next level.
Kyle, next level.
Asleep.
Because during that time, you know, it grows out. Good estimate. If by the end of 3 months it's still looking like baby hair, though, you know, that means you're not old enough yet.
Arigato.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Annyeonghaseyo.
Annyeonghaseyo. That's Korea.
I know. Man's cinema. Now that's a man's cinema.
You should send that to me.
Only man.
I will.
Hey Derek. Now that's a man's cinema.
Yeah.
You need to do this. Oh!
Yeah. We've been at home so much this winter. I think I put it.
Ooh. Thank you.
Thanks. What did you get?
Himalayan
to catch up, but like it. Yeah, for dinner, it's like.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right,
man.
See ya.
See ya.
Have a safe drive, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah,
no,
over there. Hey, Derek. What's the purpose of that building? G-Leg Ranch? You have been measured.
And you've been found and wanting.
Welcome to the new world.
God save you.
If it is right, then you should do so.
Put him down. Should have put him down right there.